Hello students and welcome back to bankexamstudy.com. It's a quick session. In this session, I'm going to discuss the best books for NABARD grade A exam, specifically for that ESI and the IRD. So let's start. In the ESI, you need to read about the government schemes, international reports, right? All the government schemes related to, you know, poverty alleviation, and then the government schemes related to employment generation, women empowerment, right? The financial awareness. So all these schemes are released by the government. Then the basics from the union budget, then the economic survey, then PIB, monetary policy reforms, labor policy reforms, then the international reports. So from where to study these concepts, from where to, you know, find the resources. So the best resource, and further you need to read the basics of the economics. The best resource to study the basics of the economics, the macroeconomics books, book by NCERT, that is the best book, right? I mean, there are a lot of private publishers in the market, but the NCERT is the best, right? So get the NCERT, the macroeconomics NCERT. And for these government schemes, I have released a proper capsule for that in my previous video. Please check the link in the description. I will provide the direct link to the PDF in the description. Please go down to the description and download it. And the union budget, I have also provided it the proper capsule for it, and the economic survey, we are working on it. Maybe within like 4-5 days we'll be able to complete it. And then the PIB, monetary policy reform, the international report, we are actually doing, students, we are doing a proper, you know, mock test series. We are providing proper video classes on this NABARD grade A exam. The link to join the course is available in the description. You can take the test related to that, the ESI test and the ARD test on a dashboard. You can install the Bank Exams Today mobile application, or you can directly go to Bank Exams Today's website, right? There is learn.bankexamstoday.com. So please go there. Very important for you. You can take a demo course, and this the government schemes PDF and the union budget PDF, the monetary policy reviews PDF, and the PIB PDFs are available in the description. Please download these PDF. This was a very short lecture. I didn't want to waste your time. If you have any doubt related to the exam, related to the ESI or ARD exam, you can ask me in the description. So what about, just a second, hold on. That's all done. So what about the ARD, students? There is a lot of confusion regarding the ARD section. I mean, is it a pure agriculture based exam or not? It is not a pure agriculture. It is ARD, agriculture and rural development. Again, all those schemes, government schemes related to agriculture are important for this exam. The basics of those horticulture, fishiculture, that is little bit important. We are preparing proper notes for ARD. Till now we have completed the note for like 5 chapters. Maybe within like 7 to 8 days we'll be able to complete the ARD notes, and we'll provide to all our students. So please install the Bank Exams Today mobile application and take a demo of NABARD grade A course. So that's all for today, students. Thank you and have a very nice day. Please subscribe the channel, like, press the like button, make a comment, and press the bell icon. That is very important for us. Thank you and have a very nice day. Bye.